Let's break down a top first versus a bottom first tape installation. Starting with my bottom first technique, this one is best suited for guests with a more sensitive scalp because you can choose how close to the head you're going to apply this tape sandwich. It also allows you to leave a small amount of tape exposed on either side to adhere to one another for additional security. Now going in with my top first technique, this one is actually going to lay right on top of the natural hair and it's going to pick up the exact amount of hair you need for this installation as long as you drop down the appropriate amount for the guest density. It also is going to allow you to work a little bit faster and a little bit more cohesive through the head. However, if a guest has a more dry scalp, you'll want to avoid that technique. It's also going to feel a little bit more secure than your bottom first. So remember, if your guest is more tender-headed, use your bottom first technique.